User-friendly, budget-friendly are two ways I would describe OFFEO. Check it out with me right now. Before we dive into it, I wanted to thank OFFEO for sponsoring this video. Now, right off the bat, guys, I want to let you know a special offer that they're offering. It's a lifetime deal for $98. I believe it's ending soon. I'll leave the link in the description below. Otherwise, the annual subscription is $149. So if you were to visit their site, you would come across their homepage here. And basically, it's a template-based program. Of course, you could start from scratch and build your own templates. But the whole purpose of templates are to set you up with a specific look that you're looking for. Visually, you'd be able to see what works for you. And then you can, you know, add your own logo, change the text, change the colors. And we're going to take a quick look at how easy it is to use this online editor for your short form content creation needs. You will first come upon your project page. And as you see from the top here, they have pre-made dimensions already set up for you for social media posts like Facebook and Instagram, stories, full HD for YouTube, covers, and of course you can create your own custom sizes. So with short form content these days on TikTok and Instagram Reels, now there's YouTube Shorts. To me, it seems as if OFFEO is really targeting that market for short form content. So I'm going to go ahead and pick a vertical style video here for, let's say I wanted to do a YouTube short. Then you would pick your template here. Then once you're in the templates area, you will see a couple of things here. My brand, if you have brand colors, you can set them up so that each project you do assigns those brand colors to your project. And once you pick a template, you will see this particular one has 5 clips to it. I'm going to go ahead and add all these 5 clips, and all you have to do is click on them and click on add selected scenes here. So just to get an idea of what this looks like, I'm going to play it really quickly here. So really cool. It's got animations in it. It's got some cool music already. And again, you can tweak all these settings to your liking. A really quick rundown of the interface. It works in layers. As you see on the right here, you have layers for the text. As I click it, it gets highlighted. You know, there's a graphic for that smoke and that text, so on and so forth. Now, what I really like about this is that, let's say I wanted to change this color, I could go into adjust here and play with the tints and hues. So see how it changes the color there? Like if I wanted something more purplish blue, I can adjust the colors accordingly to change it to blue if I wanted. And I could do the same thing for any of these other graphic elements here. So let's say I wanted that more of a yellow. There you go. And then I'm going to adjust that one to more of a green color. So you get a little mix there. So that's really cool. Now, the other thing I really love about this is the real-time scrubbing. As you see here, as I drag the play button, it's scrubbing along with me. And then on the bottom right here, if you click Timeline Editor, that's where you will get your timeline. Much like the layers, but now it's in a timeline form if you wanted to make adjustments. And then you can even access the animations by a click of a button here. Now over to the left is your main menu with all the elements and the text and the graphics. I'll just run down them really quickly. Again, you can access your templates here under design. You can either search for it or filter it by style or category. Next, we'll look at the text here. You have some pre-made ones here. With just a click of a button, they'll be brought into the scene. As you see at the top, these are the options for that effect. You can change the color, you can change the font, size, give it effects. Very easy to use, very intuitive. And of course, there are some pre-made graphic text elements here that you could use for your designs. The graphics options, there's so many. There's shapes, there's brushes, there's text boxes, social media icons. There's a whole slew of graphic elements, along with overlays, as you can see here, and effects, lots of effects. Now you notice these numbers at the corner, that basically tells you how many of those assets are in that category. Any good editor would have stock photos, videos, and music, and these are all available in OFFEO as well. Now, of course, if you had any of your own graphics and elements that you wanted to use, you can upload your own images and videos and include them into your project. Now, here's a very important thing that I think all of you would love. You own the license and rights to your creations. Now, if I wanted to work on these clips, I'm going to show you another thing here that I quite like. So I'm going to leave everything the way it is. But what I want to do is replace this image. I want to use a different picture, and I'm going to pick a person here just at random. Somebody that looks quite sporty. Let's use this one. I like this pick. And what I'm going to do is just kind of set it up here where I think I want to use the photo. And just above here, they have a background removal option, which I really like. So I'm just going to go ahead, click remove background, and magically this background is going to be removed. There you go. Now, if you look closely at it, it really does a pretty clean job. It really, like, if you look at the hairs here, it is really accurate. Now, I will point out that the remove background feature, you're limited to 40 credits a month, and that resets every month. So I'm going to leave that here this way. So I'm going to have it slide in from the bottom here. And then I want to have it exit. It's going to slide out to the bottom as well. Now let's preview this to get an idea of what it looks like. So as you can see how easy it is to manipulate these templates and use your own text, your own graphics, and really get this content done at a pretty quick pace. Now, of course, when you're first starting off, you got to get used to the interface and how things work, but the learning curve is really small. Now, of course, if you know me by now and you know this channel, I'm definitely going to do some tutorials coming up. So make sure you hang around for that. Hit that subscribe button and that notification bell to know when those videos go live. So I'm going to play around some more with OFFEO, and I'll catch you in the next one.